this is December. It's starting to feel a little bit like December. And based on the name of our program, this is a December to remember. And I think you will be so proud of your children when you see them on stage. They did an outstanding job today. So welcome to Thomas Elementary, to the musical December to Remember. My name is Jenny Davis. I'm the principal here at Thomas. We are proud to have your children present tonight under the direction of this is our hero. And we have a little something to start the performance off for Mrs. Arcaro. So friends, come on out. They were very particular about the timing. They wanted to do this first.
We just want to thank Mrs. Arcaro for all her wonderful help, and we want to thank her for what all she's done for us, just for us to have a good performance. So give her a round of applause.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, I have an announcement. Listen up, this is important. We only have a few more to know that choir rehearsal before the big festival here in Dublin.
Maestro! Maestro!
Yes, you have a question?
I just heard a rumor today that our special song for the finale had to cancel.
Why can't it happen?
Humans are not going to let us join
They're in choir. They will never let us sing with them.
But what if they heard us sing? What if they knew we were good?
But what if they used their ears and heard that there was a talent here?
What if, when I close my eyes, I can actually imagine it? And it would be amazing.
Thank you. guess our fires and sirens really help.
Good job of fooling, folks.
Many of us are joining you tonight from a popular group that performs daily just at the edge of town.
Yes, we call ourselves the Forest Chorus. We're happy to pass for the same night and take the morning walks.
That must be the group we're seeing when we're at the edge of town.
And that's the feeling.
Thank you.
perhaps you're wondering, the performance the next evening was as pretentious as such. And all the four friends were welcomed into the small dust choir, but they continued to sing even today. This is David's staff and students of Thomas Elementary. Wish all of you a happy and safe December to remember.
Again, we'd just like to thank you for coming. I'd like to see you again in the future. Thanks so much.